their story. So perform their story. So now I want to invite Muskan Shah to come on the stage and perform her story. So please clapping for Muskan.
Glory of the Lord, who is Rahman and Rahim, and who is the Qadir and the Rahim. Good morning to my dearest students and my honorable teachers. Good morning, and today I want to present a story among you. The title of this story is The Value. So, once there was a professor, he was addressing the 200 audiences and said, and put his the note on his hand and said, what's the value of this note? Everybody says, sir, this is the value. The value of this note is the $20. So again, what he do? He put the note and what he do activity with this note. He crushed the note in his hand and asked again the students, now what's the value of this student? The student says the value of this note is the same. So the professor asked, who want this note? So everyone said, sir, we want this note. Now the professor, what he do? He rampant the note in his under his feet and asked again the students, what the value of this note is now? So the student says the value of this note is remain the same. So again the professor asked, now who want this note? Everyone said, sir, we want this note. So he asked the student, why you should want this note? You know that I crushed and wrinkled this note. So everyone said, sir, you wrinkle and wrap this note, but the value of this note doesn't decrease. So the moral of this story, in your life, you can't get success. You can't get any new life. So be proud in your life. Don't lose your hopes and expectations of your life. Be proud and feel confident you will get success in your life. Thanks.